All right, so this is what the house looks like so far.
Hey, kitty, hi. Hi, baby.
I have to give my other cat his medicine right now. So this is pretty clean right here. And then this, pretty clean, clean. Take the trash out. Trash. Look at them, so cute. And that's alright. I need to clean up that. Put the, all that stuff away in there. Here's stuff there I need to put away somewhere. Trash here. Clothes that I'm probably going to rewash since they've been sitting there. And then, clothes in there that my husband was supposed to do. Clothes here. Clothes in here that I gotta do. So I think whatever that is. I'm gonna put all the doors back, door panels back on. I'm painting, but probably not gonna have time. Clean up like that, and that, all this, whatever that is right there on the ground. Clean her cage, see how dirty it is, and then I'm gonna dust this off because it's really dusty. See? Oh yeah, see, look. So I'm gonna dust this whole thing off, my TV on it, and then do the fish, put those blankets and wash them up in the way. I'm gonna clean the water bowl out and that. Hold on. Hold on a second, people. My cat wants food. He's fat. Alright. And then clean this off. Look at all that. My husband does this, it's so gross. Like, why do you do that? Like, look at this. And then, I got milk, home chewy, flea medicine, and flea spray. So I'm gonna spray the house with flea spray. And then I'm gonna clean up this. Probably just gonna throw that away, honestly. It's been there forever. Obviously, we don't wanna use it. Clean up this mess right here, my husband made. My turtle's up there sleeping,
you guys. Are you sleeping?
And then clean up that, all this, and then clean up this area over here. I threw out the trash that was in here already. And then this is my room. So I already cleaned up a bunch. There was a bunch of stuff right here blocking the door. So I just cleaned it up so I could fix the door though. So it was on my way. And then I'm gonna clean up like this area right here. My shoes. Make the bed because it's dirty, and this is where I was doing the hinges. See, it's all dirty now, so I'm probably gonna wash the sheets. I have to clean up my turn the lights on. I'm gonna clean up my vanity, it's pretty dusty. See, this is what I do every weekend. I don't have any time to do anything but clean. And then my bathroom, so this is what it always looks like, because no one, my husband particularly, doesn't clean. And then this is my trash, like all that. And look, I sprayed ants. I didn't clean it up, so I have to clean that up. My laundry I have to do. I'm not organized this a bit too, but I have time. But yeah, if you guys don't think I do anything, this is why, because I'm always busy cleaning. And I'm gonna spray the stuff, and I'm gonna start putting these on the bed again because my husband didn't like to because he said they had fleas. But I think it was just because he was lazy and wanted to put them on the ground instead of on the bed. But my little Woody under there, we're gonna start putting him on the bed again since we have no fleas. And I'm gonna start having my cat sleep with me again too because there's no fleas. Not anymore. My husband said that he didn't want the cat sleeping with us because of the fleas, but I think I'm gonna have him sleep with us again. And then I didn't come over here yet. It's kind of dark in here, but I'm gonna have to wash all these dirty dishes, put these dishes away. I'm gonna make some coffee, eat some breakfast, give my cat some medicine. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do right now. I'm gonna try to film as much as I can, but sorry if I can't get to anything. I'm just gonna be really busy. Don't wanna spend too much time recording, but I will do clips of after. So I'm gonna run through the house again after and show you everything I did so that you can see. All right, goodbye. I think I'm finally done cleaning the house. I'll show you a tour of what I did and you can see the before versus the after. Oh my gosh, I literally spent all day yesterday cleaning and majority of when I got up this morning cleaning. Oh my gosh. I did a lot. I'm so proud of myself. Hopefully you guys can notice all the little things I did and what I didn't do as well. But yeah, if you have any tips on any ideas of what I should do with the house, little moves or organizing skills or anything like that, just let me know. Leave in the comments.
I went grocery shopping and I got a bunch of food. So, guys, what is that in here? What do you guys think? Can you tell the difference? What's the heck you want to do to me today? What laundry? Sorry, I'm tired. Dishes. And then there's a little bit of that. So, Target. I didn't end up cleaning that off. I was too busy doing other stuff, but yeah.